Hey there. I have a few things to update or remind you about, but first, coffee. I was making myself coffee with this tiny little French press, which was really cute, but I wasn't feeling the French press, so I wanted to get pour-over coffee, so I found this online. It's a ceramic pour-over, so it's not made of plastic, and this is a hemp reusable filter. So you just rinse it off and hang it up to dry. And I'm excited about it because it saves money and it's really good for the environment. I'm doing this thing along with my sister, whole green month in October. If you want to be part of it and do the challenges and things along with us, the link is in the description. And let me know in the comments what you do to help the environment. I'd love more ideas. Okay, I have two shows coming up. The first one is on October 4th. It's a benefit fundraising concert for Hurricane Harvey victims. It's a free show, so come out, bring your friends, but you can donate while you're there, or even if you can't come, the link is down there. And the other show is in Carmel, California, on October 7th, which is a Saturday, at Barmel. And I'll be playing for 2 hours, 2 acoustic sets. It's a really cool venue, and it's also free, so come on out if you're in the area. I joined You Now. If you haven't heard of it, it's younow.com. It's a live streaming site where you can give little badges and coins and bars and support artists and whoever's on there. And in order to become a partner with You Now, which would allow me to actually make money from the tips and things that I'm given, I have to reach a certain level. I have to get to 5,000 followers and like an average of 500 views per stream. So if you want to help out with that and also see me and get to talk to me live, I respond to comments, we have a conversation, I play some music, then join You Now, fan me, and tell your friends and share my broadcasts. And this could make a really big difference for my ability to financially sustain my music and keep making more and recording it and go on tour more and be able to visit more of you. And finally, my single that I did with Adrian Gonzalez is called Bright Side, and it's coming out on October 6th. That is next Friday. But it is available for pre-order now on iTunes, so if you go to the link, it'll be down there. But you can also go and find it in my bio on Twitter and Instagram. If you go to my website, chrisangelis.com, it's there as well. So please pre-order it because it makes a huge difference for its visibility in iTunes and in the charts on the first day that it comes out. And the powers that be also pay attention to who's talking about it. So please pre-order it, share it, and don't forget to use the hashtag #BrightSideSingle. Because if we can get that posted a bunch of places, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, #BrightSideSingle, #BrightSideSingle, it'll show that people are talking about it and engaged and excited about it. I'll see you guys again soon.